We elected to take the right-hand side off the start line. I read Jim Soltenstall's theory on Abersock.
A little bit windier than yesterday, also a little bit wet. Had two really nice races, quite long.